फेम खास करके मैं ये नहीं कहूँगी कि फेम मेरे लिए इम्पॉर्टेंट है, पर मैं ये ज़रूर कहूँगी कि जिस इंडस्ट्री में हूँ और जो काम मैं करती हूँ उसके साथ साथ पैसे, फेम, ऑल ऑफ दैट इज़ अ पार्ट ऑफ व्हाट आई डू एंड यू कांट इग्नोर इट. लेट्स पुट इट दैट वे. आई डोंट थिंक यू कैन इग्नोर द फेम. आई डोंट थिंक यू कैन इग्नोर द अटेंशन. And it's, you know, it is a byproduct of the work that I do. I love my work. Or in the last 10 years, you know, the work that I do, बहुत कुछ सीखने को मिला है और मैंने अपने काम को बहुत enjoy किया है. और आगे जाके भी यही मैं, I hope that, you know, I just keep enjoying the work that I do. All good. In fact, lots of love and wishes from the media fraternity as well. बहुत लोगों ने मुझे मैसेज किया. Back to normal, and I'm going to start my physiotherapy soon. Nothing to worry about. Let's put it that way. There's nothing to worry about.
Deepika, good evening.
Hello.
Congratulations for the enormous success of the film.
Thank you.
Still going higher and higher. What are the feelings still
going on
with you?
Obviously, a lot of I think feelings of you know, overwhelmed. I think extremely grateful for all the love and the appreciation, the success, and like you said, I think it's still not over. I think there's you know, it's still going strong, and. But yes, it's been a very interesting year, and let's see how it goes.
As I've worked with so much, like, very memorable films, how do you feel as an actor for it? Like, as an actor, what is
work? He is someone I absolutely love, not just as an actor, but as a person. I've had, I think, one of my most special, I would say, experiences as an actor with him. Piku will be my all-time favorite and special films, and I think he has a large part to play in that. And but that's it. I mean, I honestly do not know where he is. I do not know what has happened, and I think, like he has requested, I think there are times when people just need to be left alone for some time and figure their lives out, and I think we should respect that space that they have all requested for. But like we said, you know, hope for the best and say a little prayer.
Thank you so
thank
much.
You thank you.